Ladies and gentlemen, on August 19, 1951, at Sportsman's Park, a 3'7", 65-pound Eddie Gaedel emerged from a birthday dinner. He walked on four straight pitches, first inning before being pitched on four. Tonight represents the 59th anniversary of one of the most famous promotions in professional baseball history. Here at TRU's ballpark, the Rascals are saluting Bill Veeck and St. Louis baseball history by recreating this historic evening. Ladies and gentlemen, turn your attention to the birthday cake on the field. And put your hands together for tonight's Eddie Gaedel, Nick Hagan! Commissioner Bill Veeck of the Frontier League is now signing the official contract signed earlier by Nick Hagan. His official pro contract to play tonight in the Frontier League.
Josh Lowey, number 18, Nick